rheumatologistoncall.com.
In 2021, people spend about $17 million on buying fish oil supplements. It is estimated that in 2028, the fish oil supplement market will grow to about $17 million every year. Now, you have most likely heard about the benefits of fish oil in decreasing your triglycerides, cholesterol, and decreasing the cardiovascular risk. But have you heard about using fish oil for rheumatoid arthritis? Hi, I'm Dr. Girnita, the founder of Rheumatologist OnCall. In this YouTube channel, I educate patients about arthritis, autoimmune diseases, and the best ways that you can use to live better with arthritis. If you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. But if you have been following this channel for a while, I'm very excited to have you back and share more information with you. In this video, I will discuss what is fish oil, how can fish oil decrease inflammation, is fish oil good for rheumatoid arthritis, what dose should you use, what are the risks if you are using fish oil supplements. This video is a part of a mini-series that includes valuable information about supplements used by people with arthritis. Check my previous videos where I discuss the scientific evidence for collagen, glucosamine and chondroitin, and turmeric. What is fish oil? Fish oil is derived from the tissue of fatty fish or oily fish. In the United States, there are about 62 million people with a diagnosis of arthritis. Many patients are interested in enhancing their health using supplements. Fish oil and omega-3 fatty acids represent the top sold supplements in the multi-billion dollar industry of supplements. However, be advised that supplements are characterized as food, not drugs, and they are not required to undergo a very rigorous testing like prescription medication. How can fish oil decrease inflammation? Fish oil contains omega-3 fatty acids, EPA and DHA. These are precursors of certain eicosanoids that are known to decrease inflammation in our body. The omega-3 fatty acids can also influence an enzyme called COX-2. This enzyme is the same that is inhibited by the non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medication, and in this way decreases inflammation. Many studies look at the effect of fish oil over the inflammatory markers. It was actually shown that fish oil and marine-derived omega-3 fatty acids have a profound effect on molecules that we know are causing inflammation in our body, like TNF-alpha, IL-1, or IL-6 cytokines. Is fish oil good for patients with rheumatoid arthritis? Let's talk about rheumatoid arthritis first. This is an autoimmune disease that can affect multiple joints, but will affect primarily your hands and feet. Untreated patients with rheumatoid arthritis will develop deformities, dysfunction of their joints, disability, and very poor quality of life. Now let's talk about the evidence that we have regarding using fish oil in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. As you can see, over the years, many studies looked at fish oil in patients with rheumatoid arthritis. The addition of fish oil to the standard therapy showed that these patients reported decreased time in their morning stiffness, a decrease in the number of tender and swollen joints, a reduced pain overall, and very significant reduced fatigue. Because many patients with rheumatoid arthritis, they do complain about severe fatigue because of their disease. But also, it was shown that the use of fish oil will decrease the use of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medication, or as we know it, NSAIDs. A more recent randomized control study published in 2015 showed the power of adding fish oil to patients with recent onset of rheumatoid arthritis. In this study, 139 patients were randomized to receive the standard rheumatoid arthritis therapy versus the standard therapy plus a high dose of fish oil. The standard triple therapy known in patients with rheumatoid arthritis is consisted of methotrexate, sulfasalazine, and hydroxychloroquine. The dose of fish oil that was added to these patients was 5.5 grams per day, which is a little bit more than the FDA approved dose as being safe for many patients. The results were very promising. The study showed the patients that received a high dose of fish oil in addition to their standard therapy for rheumatoid arthritis were more likely to achieve remission faster. Adding fish oil also decreased the disease activity in these patients. Overall, the quality of these studies is still considered moderate. Still, many researchers suggested that for patients with rheumatoid arthritis, fish oil can be regarded as part of the standard therapy. Other studies suggest that omega-3 fatty acids, they provide also symptomatic relief in patients with lupus, ankylosing spondylitis, or other types of inflammatory arthritis. What is the risk of using fish oil supplements? It is essential to note that many of the studies that compare the use of fish oil with placebo reported no additional side effects. Some studies actually suggested the effects of fish oil is comparable with the use of non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medication, but clearly with fewer side effects. Although there was a warning in the past that using fish oil might increase the risk of bleeding in those patients that use blood thinners, in 2020, this study was published and it did not show that the risk persisted. What dose should you use? The FDA approved dose for using fish oil is between 2.5 and 4 grams per day. This dose is considered safe in most of the patients. But if you want to learn more about fish oil and its use for other forms of arthritis or even patients with non-surgical back pain, I would invite you to watch this video in my channel. Before you start any supplements, I do advise you to discuss your clinical situation with your physician and review the risks and benefits of adding a supplement to your therapy. Supplements can be dangerous and in some cases can influence how other medication can be absorbed. This is just an educational lecture that will not provide you a medical advice. If you like the educational content of these videos, do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. The following lecture will discuss about vitamin D's role in autoimmune diseases and arthritis patients. Have a great day and see you soon.
Rheumatologist OnCall.com.